There we go. Happy holidays, everyone. Welcome to the first annual Ugly Sweater Concert. How did they come up with that name? Does anyone know? Because they're all wearing ugly sweaters. Tonight for housekeeping, emergency exits, both sides on the first floor and up in the top. Please silence your phones so that you don't disturb anyone near you. Stay in your seats. If you need to get up, go between songs so that you're not disturbing the players. And lastly, there is a capital project vote tonight. If you haven't voted, it's still 9 p.m. and it's at the TTC. TTC. Happy holidays and enjoy the show.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Joe Gailey, and I am the 7th through 12th orchestra teacher here in Brockport. And it's my distinct pleasure to welcome you to the first annual Brockport High School Ugly Sweater Concert that features a lot of our after-school groups here at Brockport High School. That first piece never fails to put me in the holiday spirit. That is Warrior Legacy by Soonhee Newbold. But in any event, we're playing a lot of Soonhee Newbold this year. She's a fantastic composer. Really a great writer for symphony orchestra and string orchestra. We're gonna conclude our portion of the concert with the classic, It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Caitlin Morasco. I am the director of this wonderful treble choir over here. And on behalf of all of us at the concert here tonight, we would like to thank the administration for their continued support of our program. Our colleagues in the music department, we would not be able to do any of this without them. Also, thank you to CPACS for running our live stream, and Gordy DiPatisto for running the sound and the lights this evening, and Tri-M for setting up our stage. I would also like to thank Noah Hallquist. I could never do this without him. A little secret, literally moments before we came on stage, I said, do you mind if we try it this way? And he goes, oh, sure, no big deal. It's amazing. So, we'd also like to wish all of you a wonderful, happy holiday season. And here is our final piece. We wish you, or have yourself a Merry Little Christmas. What's it called? I don't know.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That first tune was entitled Streets of Ankara. It's supposed to depict the streets of the capital city of Turkey. This next piece is going to take us somewhere completely different, though. We're just moving all over the globe. This is entitled Katie's Bassa. Not really sure who Katie is. The composer hasn't given us much description of who that is, but I'm sure it's someone near and dear to him. And we hope this takes you to some warm weather, maybe on a cruise ship or a Caribbean island somewhere. So hope you enjoy. Thank you so much. Just want to say thank you to all of you. Ms. Marasco has already touched upon pretty much all the thank yous we all want to express, but thank you again for coming. It has been great to see an almost full audience for pretty much every concert this season, whether it be the 6th, 7th, 8th grade concerts or the high school concerts. So it's really great. So thank you again for coming out. Thank you for those of you on the live stream. And I did want to mention this group right here. It's great to work with them after school, but the one thing that's so unique about this program is that many of them are indeed percussionists, but many of them are not. We have a trumpet player, tenor sax, tuba player, got some French horn players, got some singers in there. It's just a plethora of students that want to do more than just their primary instrument. So it's kind of amazing what they can do in these rehearsals and how much technique they can learn in such a short amount of time. And it's great to have them because we have so many of them. So thanks to all of you for working hard. This last piece is entitled All Jingled Up. It is our percussion ensemble quirky version of Jingle Bells. So we hope you enjoy and enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, this is the Brockport High School Chamber Orchestra, which performs music from the string orchestra. That's okay. I kind of like having a bass line in the background when I talk. So we play difficult music from the string orchestra repertoire. That was Egyptian Legacy by Soonhee Newbold, another one that gets me into the holiday spirit. And then we're going to close this portion of the program with the great Vince Guaraldi, excerpts from that great Vince Guaraldi Peanuts Christmas album. This is A Charlie Brown Christmas.
Thank you. Been searching for a trail to follow again. Take me back to the night we met. And then I can't tell myself, what the hell am I supposed to do? To ride along with you. I had all and then most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met, when the night was full of terror, and your eyes were filled with tears, when you had not touched me yet. Take me back to the night we met. I had all and then most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met. I had all and then most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met.
Riley Lane, everybody. Kaylee Stevens and Jocelyn Delvecchio. We are the Brockport High School Heartstrings, everybody. That first one was a song written by Lord Huron. It was called The Night We Met. As you can see, people are changing instruments and kind of hooking up and doing different things, so we'll have different leads every time. The next one is going to feature Emily Thousand on lead, Dot Piero on lead guitar.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me, and I walk alone. I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps, and I'm the only one, and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk my shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone out there will find me. Till then I walk alone. Somewhere in my mind, on the borderline of the edge, and where I walk alone. Read between the lines what's messed up, and everything's alright. Check my vital signs to know I'm still alive, and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. My shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone out there will find me. Till then I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one, and I walk up. My shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone out there will find me. Till then I walk alone.
Emily Thousand on lead vocals. Got a fan. Dot Piro on lead guitar. That was Boulevard of Broken Dreams by Green Day.
It's not true. Tell me I've been lied to. Crying isn't like you. Ooh. What the hell did I do? Never been the type to let someone see right through. Ooh. Maybe won't you take it back? Say you were trying to make me laugh and nothing has to change today. You didn't mean to say I love you. A good lie. I didn't mean to make you cry. Oh. take it back, say you were trying to make me laugh, but nothing has to change today. Didn't mean to say I love you. I love you. And I don't want to. You gave me even when you felt like dying. We fall apart as it gets dark. I'm in your arms in Central Park. There's nothing you could do or say. I can't escape the way I love you. I don't want to.
Olivia Helf, everybody. Oh, sorry, my bad. By the way, that was I Love You by Billie, what's her name, Eilish. We got one more for you tonight. This one is also going to feature Olivia Helf on lead, Hannah Thousand on backup. We have Cuckoo 1000 over here on percussion. We appreciate all of you guys coming out. Enjoy your holiday. And when we're all finished, you can leave. Have a good night. We appreciate you.
She closed the door. She hides behind the face nobody knows. She feels her skin touch the floor. She wants to fight. Her eyes are tired. Nobody's on her side. She wants to feel like she did before. Into her mirror, wishing someone that could hear her so loud. And
I need love, so hold me closer in the night, just enough. Hope you know you're beautiful. Have you ever been told? She's a little shy. As he walks away, she slowly breaks a smile. The skies are blue, haven't been for a while. She looks into her mirror, wishing someone that could hear her so loud.
My heart starts shaking.